my God, that's amazing. Hello and welcome back. We are here for another night at Halloween Haunt. So tonight we are here to check out a couple more of the shows. I'm actually here with a friend tonight, so we're gonna take her through a couple more of the houses and we're just gonna have a great time. So let's go. And we're coming back on the crypt again. So we're going through this. If you remember from the last video, we gotta go all the way back to the Speedway to get in line for this one. So we're heading back. Looks like Drop Tower's running tonight. Only half of it though, so that's pretty cool. So I remembered what this scare zone is called. This is Wicked Hollow. And tonight it seems to be lacking. I think we might be at a shift change right now because there doesn't seem to be too many scare actors out. But it's always super cute down here. So over at Fighter Town Funnel Cakes, we've got another Halloween Haunt offering. This is the Poison Apple Funnel Cake. Now there is the other funnel cake place that did have other things, and I will show you guys that. It was in my last video as well, but here is where you can get the Poison Apple. So we are just inside the Lazy Bear, and you can see the Halloween Haunt offerings are a spiced vampire pork chop, the burnt end sandwich, and chicken parsley sausage. So those are some of the platters. But it's pretty busy in here. It's also really, really hot. So I'm sweating. So we're just set up waiting for one of the shows to start. So I thought I would just kind of talk about the night, how it's going so far. It is incredibly busy here tonight. It is a beautiful night, great weather, but it has been really busy. We have gotten through Dark Ride, which is still my favorite house so far. We've also done the Crypt, but the other houses had such long lines. We've been through all of the scare zones at this point. We'll probably get back through them. We have our first round of food, so we're trying one of the corn on the cobs. Grilled corn, that's what it's called, I think.
Grilled street corn.
Grilled street corn, there we go. So we're having one of those, so we'll see how that is. And then we're gonna go around and find some more food to eat. But yeah, it has been really busy. Still fun, but crazy busy.
With his encounters, dangerous acts, and escapes.
Welcome to the Inferno!
Made you come down. goes down.
Oh God!
Let's see who she'll select. Oh, and who is this? So you must be the one putting all of our fires out. And to do something so sordid and secret. Come, speak to me. What shall be done with this pathetic creature? Garnering! To do something so sordid from afar, we've got special places for sinners like you. And take part. There's no mercy! We are one of our gatekeepers responsible. When it turns out to be some half of my low life who cares about a figure, well, no matter, we'll send him to hell for our highest courage. A plot in the very pit of hell itself. What is this? Why did Snoopy make some noise?
Place that has the other Halloween Haunt funnel cakes, and that is right by the Jester's Court and right across from the Bat. So if you want the funnel cakes, come over here because they have the whole menu of funnel cakes. Thank you. All right, so we got the caramel apple pie cookie witch. I'm very excited to try it. I told you guys I was gonna get it this time, so. We also got a rolled in Oreo. That is so good.
Thank you.
Oh, probably shouldn't eat that. I don't know where it's been. It's like a big piece of cotton candy. That was awesome. Holy shit. And we are on our way out of Halloween Haunt. This was my second time here. We had a ton of fun. It was super busy tonight, so we ended up only getting through two mazes. We just didn't feel like waiting an hour to go through the other ones. We decided to go watch the shows, get some food, walk through the scare zones, which is so much fun. We just love the atmosphere here. So next weekend we have a ton of stuff planned, so be prepared for lots of videos coming your way, guys. And you know what to do down below, and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Mm-hmm.